Good morning. You're still in the tent. Daddy's still sleeping. Here's Daddy.
Hi.
Hi.
Having breakfast. Good morning, guys. Today is day 3. December 29? No.
Day 2 pa lang yun.
For me, it's day 3 because I started 27, 28, 29 pa lang ngayon. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful day. Yay! For now, I'm having coffee. And the others are
C3457.
It should be open at today we're gonna pack up because we're gonna change campsite to Blenheim.
Oh.
And stay there for a night. My DJ cam has depleted. The battery is depleted. So I'm using my phone camera for now. I hope it's clear though. We're going to see some seal pups. Watch where you're going, Ati. It's nice here. Oops, careful.
Oh, hi.
Oh dear. Careful, Ash.
Come here,
baby. Gonna hike. At the bridge. Oh, seal. There it is.
Look at there.
Wow!
Hi!
Don't go, please!
Look at the seal.
I'm gonna take. Very nice. I think we're going back. Are we going back now?
Yeah.
At least we saw 3. We are here at cherry picking.
Hello.
From Cherryland.
Come on.
Everyone is excited. Those are cherry trees. No, we wanna go together.
The entrance.
Together. Keeps well with dogs.
Please, yes. It's time to do that.
can bring the bread to me. I just. Try what
you have. Yeah, try more.
I'll just try this.
I think this is sour.
Like an apple. It looks like an apple.
Are you allowed to try the sour ones like this?
Well, does it taste good?
Mm. But not as good as dark.
Oh, let me try one.
This looks yummy.
Not sour. This is a free entrance, Cherryland, and eat all you can cherries. But you could buy if you like. Shotty, when you pick, make sure the stalks are still there.
Yeah.
Whoa. Even on the top, look.
Wow.
Wow, spasso.
Okay.
Bam. Wow, are you enjoying Ach? How about you, darling?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Where's your pick?
Ooh.
Sorry, Ach.
Would you eat some rice, mommy?
Mm-hmm. Stop picking now, Shoti. Daddy will. Okay. Wow, these are a lot, but small ones.
You can just tell Daddy which one to pick. You can look around it if it's ugly or not and then tell Daddy.
These are dark ones. Dito, dark.
I found a black one. Look.
Yeah, almost black.
Black one.
Why you wanna pick those?
I like.
You're so cute, Chetty. And Ati.
How about me?
And Daddy.
The best lunch ever.
The one that's only yellow is very sour.
Better. Which one? Which color?
This one. This is that.
Wow, there's a lot. Buti na lang walang bee dito na. Careful, Ach. Pwede ba mag-cross dyan?
I think we got to the wrong side.
It's alright, Chetty. There's only one way out. We will not get lost. Farmville. Wow, there's loads. Heaps and heaps of cherry trees.
Kasi pag hindi na kinuha to, ano nga
dito? Nabubulok na nga lang yung iba eh. Ang dami dun, no? Mga bulok na. Wala na nga. Dami! Grabe! Mas okay to kaysa yung pinuntahan namin dati. Kasi bawal kumain eh, dati.
Pakumulit ang isa.
Malaki din, pero hindi kasing dami nito. Siguro half lang. Or, let's say one third. Oh, ang lalaki dun eh. Wow. Did you enjoy the cherry picking?
Yes!
How many did you eat?
I don't know. But
I ate a lot. I lost count. I don't know. I couldn't even guess. How about you, Ati? Maybe you ate around 50?
Maybe 50? I ate...
Or 30?
Maybe I ate 60?
No, you ate maybe just 20. Because at first you didn't want to. But where could you find a free eating cherries and sweet cherries?
I wanna go a shopping.
That's like amazing.
I wanna go. I read a sign and it says pick your own cherries.
Yeah, pick your own cherries. And these are what we picked. So if you pick and take it home, you have to pay $12 per kilo. And we have picked almost 2 kilos. Cheap. It's still cheap. Kaso baka mainitan. Bili ka tayo ng ice, lagay sa cooler. What do you think? Endless grapevine. All aligned. Parang ni Luther. Hey, Shati. What are you doing? Shati, Ati, stay here.
Hi.
Hi.
We're at the White Bay Blenheim campsite.
Yay! What are you doing?
Facebooking.
Facebooking. Can you see guys? Maybe not. Kind of looks like dark.
It's cold. It's a bit chilly.
I know. Hey, also look at that.
You're beside the mountain.
Now we're building our tent. It's quite a nice day. It's a bit dark. I think I should have to do it here.
Are you gonna help Ati to put up the tent?
Hey.
This is our second location at White Bay. We're going back to the campsite now and it's almost 8 o'clock. The gate closes there at 9 p.m. So we need to hurry back at the campsite. We just had dinner at Pastor's friend's house and the food was good. First time to have full meal since 27th because we've been eating bread and no rice, so we only had rice today. Right? Are you tired?
No. Is there a fly on my face?
No.
It's just so pretty.
Because you're holding that. Do the cottons on your face. And we'll just wait for that. I can't wait to go back to the campsite and see the beauty of the beach.
Next slowly explode.
So tired. I'll see you guys at the campsite.
You want to sleep? You want to sleep? Oh, okay. Mommy.
Big waves.
Patuloy. Sleep na, okay? Okay, come on.
Tara, balik para tayo dun. Come on, Ash. Go, Daddy.
Oh, where is Natalie?
We're at the tent, finally.
Remove everything. Ash, can you...
Everyone's so tired.
Put down the window, please. A baby that can talk.
Ano?
Put down the window, please.
Ay, di nga abot yan.
Mommy. A baby that can talk.
Yes. Hi guys, we're in the tent. It's very late. No, it's just 9:40 in the evening. And everyone's preparing to sleep. It's dark. Cannot see your face.
Oh,
cannot see. It's very dark. We need to say goodnight. We'll see you guys tomorrow and
see you tomorrow.
What is the highlight of the day? Cherry picking. Right? We love cherry picking. Mm. And so good.
I love
so
cherry.
Yeah, you love cherry now? Okay. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
See you tomorrow.
So,
bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
How much are the hats? Oh, this one is cute for Azzy. Wow, that's $33.